In this example, we are given that a toy boat in a swimming pool is pulled by a boy by a string as shown. If boy pulls the string at a constant speed u, find the speed with which the boat will move when the string makes an angle theta with the horizontal. We are given that boy is pulling the rope with a speed u. Now obviously due to this, the boat will be moving toward left with a velocity vb. Now in this situation, we are required to find out the value of this speed with which boat is moving. So let us consider x is the distance of the boat from the edge of the swimming pool. If h is the height and say the total length of the string is l. In this situation, we can say if this distance is y from here to here, when the boy is pulling the rope, we can directly write that y is changing at a rate of u. So in this situation, we can directly write vb as minus dx by dt, because with the velocity of boat x is decreasing, we take negative sign, and again due to this speed u, this y is decreasing, so u can be written as minus of dy by dt. In this situation, if we find out, in the solution, if we find out the relation in x and y, that can be very easily written. Relation in x and y, this can be given as x square plus h square is equals to y square. If we differentiate it with respect to time, we'll get 2x dx by dt. Differentiation of h will be 0, this is equals to 2y into dy by dt. Here 2 gets cancelled out. We can write x into dx by dt can be written as vb is equals to y into dy by dt can be written as u. Negative sign on both sides will cancel out. So velocity of boat can be written as u upon x into y. Now here y by x we can simply write as sec theta. So this will be u sec theta, which will be the answer to this problem. This is the speed with which the boat will be moving on the water if the rope is pulled, the string is pulled with the speed u. Let us see an alternative method for the same problem. Here, if the boy pulls the string with the speed u and say the boat is moving with the velocity vb, again we can say as the string length is constant, the speed with which boy is pulling along the rope and the speed with which this end of the rope is moving along the rope or along the string must remain same. As the length is constant, we can say in this direction the speed with which the end of rope is moving along the length is vb cos theta. So here we can directly state along the length of the string, the velocity components has to remain same as the string remains tight. Now for the string to remain tight, we can directly write u has to be equal to vb cos theta. So in this situation, the speed with which the string is moving and the speed with which the boat is moving along the length of the string has to remain same. So directly we can write vb is equals to u sec theta. That will be the answer we are approaching directly using the concept of length of the string to remain same. So here also we can write down a note just similar to that we have studied in the previous example. This is for an inextensible rope or inextensible string, always velocity components of all points on a string along its length remains same or equal. All the velocity component along the length of the string must remain equal. So be careful about this also.